are you guys doing?
Oh, math. Isn't it perfect?
I'm not really into math.
But it's so much fun.
Look, Freya, it's starting to work. Mr. Nelson, look! I can control the weather with a 3D printer. All you have to do is hook these wires to the 3D printer up to this spot, that one, and that one. And then you just have to use that wire to connect this to the 3D printer.
That's cool and maybe a little creepy, but you know what? I'm really not into technology.
What? Hey, Mr. Nelson, want to play some basketball?
Basketball? I'm not really into basketball. Besides, I dominate.
Hey, wanna jam with us?
Jam? Like with this?
Yeah.
Alright, let me try. Math, math, math. I'm not really into music.
We can see that.
Mr. Nelson, want to try a fidget spinner?
Fidget spinners?
Yeah. Here, see? You should try one.
Really?
Yeah.
Can I try all of them?
Sure. I don't know how you're going to do that.
I'm not really into fidget spinners. I am not really into hide and seek. Ah! Joey, what are you doing?
I am petting cats. Would you like to pet a cat too? You can pet this cutie, or this cat, or this kitten, or how about the super fuzzy one? Or this one, or this one, or this one, or how about the small one? Or this one.
You know, I'm really not into cats.
You are.
Got any dogs?
No.
I'm not really not into dogs either.
¿Cómo es España?
Buah, España es súper bonito. Te tienes que venir, tienes que ir al Teide. Pues es alucinante porque debajo de la montaña, tipo en el suelo, la playa, pues es como hace calor, pero después te vas arriba y hace muchísimo frío. Y también tienes que ir a Canarias para...
I'm not really into Spanish.
I need you, Nelson.
Hey, what are you doing?
Well, I am drawing self-portraits of people, but if you'd like to, we could draw pictures of each other.
Oh, art?
Yes.
Well, I'm really not into art.
Well, you could be if you get really good at it.
I'll give it a shot. Okay, okay. I'm drawing you?
Yes, and I'll draw you.
All right.
Okay.
Okay. Show me first. That's exactly like me.
Yeah.
Okay.
I thought so.
Here's you.
Love it. You should be an artist.
I'm really not into art though.
Okay.
What's wrong, Mr. Nelson?
Oh, hey, Maddie. I don't know. Why do I need to be into anything?
Well, in the Bible, in Luke 10:27, it says, "And he answered, you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your strength, and with all your mind, and your neighbor as yourself." God is into everything for you. He even died on the cross.
So does that mean I need to be into everything? Everything? Because I really don't like cats.
No, but whatever we do it because of what God did.
Okay, so whatever I'm doing, I'm gonna get into it because of what God did for me. Right?
Yeah.
I get it. I'm all in. Because of what he did, I'm all into this. This is great.
Yeah.
Yes, great.
Wait, wait, wait! That doesn't mean you have to jump off the roof.
Jump off the roof? I would never do. We're on the roof!
I'm all in!
Me too!
Us too!
Yeah!
Same!
All in!
I am too!
Me too!
Yeah!
Yay!
We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars and we see that. Yeah!
I keep swinging for the fences. It's like this heart is defenseless against the passion that's pumping through my veins. Blood, sweat, tears, it's a calling. And if I can't walk, then I'm crawling. It might flicker, but they can't kill the flame. Spotlight fades, I will lift your banner.